Only rarely do you have an election that redefines both parties and sets the tone for decades to come. That's 1964.
It transformed the way that politicians talked to their electorate through their advertising.
The Daisy commercial was born. They kicked up the notch of dirty politics.
We must either love each other or we must die.